Nice. Just got down here, set up. Got the bait in there, bits of black, razor, prawn, squid, sand eel. Just a little bit of mix, only down for a couple of hours. And I'm just on the lure rod with a little two-hook running Wessex. And see how we get on. It's a bit calm for target and cod, like a mill pond. Little flick out here. And just hold it, as we normally do. Took long to find that again. I don't know if it's crabs this time though. First bite going on. See you again in a minute. One. Come on, pop out. The orange spots on them, make them out. I would call them the winter dabs. They're all clean, even the underneath. We'll keep that one though. Back out that. Cast fed and fire. A little flick. Just up there, feed. We've got one on there. One, took the sand eel on the bottom. Oh no, thought it took the sand eel on the bottom with the hook. That we'd have to tuck that bait down, just gorge on that. Come right through the skin. It's easier to just clip me snood off, keep hold of the hook. I'll just tie that back on. try that now. No heartache. You can put the worm back on. Tight ass git. The dabs will take anything, so. Little squid that I've cut up. That sand eel on the bottom doesn't seem to be doing anything. Or if you don't like them. Put a worm on there. Get that back out. Gotta give me a bit of time because they're only dabs. Just out of sight, just leaped into them. I've just got to keep a steady bend in the rod because I've crushed the barbs and the hooks over. Give them any slack. Be off. Be on this side. Penny pin white. That's a tiny thing, that. Back to it. There you go. Out it comes. nice little quick session. I did buy some ragworm, but I don't know whether I'll get out tomorrow. I'm at work tomorrow now, and I'm going to take the grandson to the gym, so I might just do the high water. I was intending on doing the low, but I don't think I'll have time to get there for that, so I'll have a go with the high water. We'll see.